Hello everyone, welcome to HTML Zero to Hero series, where we'll be learning everything about HTML from scratch. So again, this tutorial is really for those who don't have any basic knowledge and want to learn HTML from scratch. Before we start with the tutorial, please subscribe to my channel, hit the bell icon so you can get notification whenever I add the new videos. So let's start with the tutorial. So HTML is abbreviation for HyperText Markup Language. So basically all of the web development, all of the web elements are rendered through HTML. So all of the document in all of the website you see is rendered through HTML. Any of the website you pick, like Facebook, Google, or anything, you pick all of the elements rendered in HTML. Browser only understand the output of HTML. So for example, if you go to the source of this page from this option, you will see it's all HTML. You won't see any other language. There are other languages to style, to animate, like CSS and JavaScript, but that's on the higher level. Initially, all of the document is rendered to HTML elements. So in this tutorial, we will start with creating our first HTML document. To do that, you will have to download an editor for HTML. There are many available online, so I prefer to use Notepad++. So that's the one which we'll be using. It's pretty lightweight, and it also supports multiple language, PHP, Python, and all other languages. And it's really lightweight, it's quite easy to use. So you can download this from the link here. That's the stable release 7.88. So we'll start creating our HTML document from this. I've already downloaded it in my computer, so I'm gonna open it. So I'll create a new document from here. So let's close all the extra documents we have here, so we don't need that. Okay, so let's start creating our first HTML document. We'll start with doc type declaration. So that will be on top of all of the documents. Doc type HTML. We'll add this declaration to make browser understand that it's HTML latest version, and we will add this on all of the documents. Then here we have HTML element. And the ending element for that. Whatever we create in HTML must be between these two tags. So that's the starting tag and that's the ending tag. We will whatever we will create is between those. So for example, if you go to the source of this page, you can see it's a starting doc type declaration, then it's HTML. These are some extra attributes which we'll discuss later on the higher level of our tutorials. That's the starting point. And if we go to the end of the document, here we see the /HTML, the ending tag of the HTML. And after that, we have to add a head tag. And the ending head tag. Then we'll have body. And the ending body tag. Now that's the body of the document. We will add elements to show on the browser between the body tags. Let's create our first heading. That's the part where we will add content. So I'll create my first heading as my first heading. Now let's save the document. Name it first HTML. Select HTML from the dropdown. Here we have the HTML. Now it should be ending with .html. Now save it on the desktop. Now let's open up the document to see how it looks. Test the document. Here we have our first document ready with our first heading. That's it for the first tutorial of our HTML Zero to Hero series. Please go to the next video to learn more about the HTML. Thank you.